In 2019, a prisoner died, came back to life, and then he argued that he had served his life sentence. It ultimately didn't work out, and his argument was rejected, but he kind of had a point. I mean, is this why some people get multiple life sentences? Anyways, I guess it was worth a shot.